I would like to see Lola Alvarez running her own show with her own wine import company.
You know, it's no secret you're not the most warm and fuzzy boss, Calder.
May I remind you, this is a place of business, not a Chuck E. Cheese.
What are you doing? Oh, isn't it obvious? I'm quitting.
You want your own company? You're already crushing it.
With my savings on the line, I really need a big account ASAP. I need Vaughn Family Wines.
Australia? That sounds kind of far.
Oh! Hi!
Can I help you find something? Combination to the safe, maybe?
Yes. No! I am very excited about your wine, Miss Vaughn.
Vaughn Family Wines is my baby, so there is absolutely no way I'll go with a first-time importer.
I can be your jackaroo.
Yeah, nah, you'd be a jillaroo.
Okay, gender terms. Cute. Yeah, whatever works. I came all this way to show Miss Vaughn I go the extra mile. This is the extra mile. Oh!
Hi.
Your new roomie. Oh.
Oh, come on.
Sorry. Oh, no, no, no. Oh. You need a name.
Barbara Streisand.
What? Hey, do you have wool in your ears? What the fuck? You know, I've never quit anything, ever.
Where's that spitfire who blew in determined to do business with the Hazel Vaughn? I like the way you talk about wine, how it transports you.
She's gotten under your skin, huh?
Is that why you insisted that she stay? Because you thought she'd get under my skin?
You gonna tell Lola?
You know, I'll never tell anyone.
Well, maybe it's time for that to change.
This isn't easy for me.
Your heart got broken, you press pause on your love life. It's time to press play.
How's it going with the American?
Here I am. I'm hard at work. Oh! Oh, no, 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 no. I saw this whole thing going differently.